So you're trying to calibrate your touchscreen in Windows 11 or 10? You go to Settings, type Calibrate, and suddenly nothing. The Calibrate touchscreen option is missing. Annoying, right? But don't worry, in this video I will show you exactly how to fix that. And by the end, your touchscreen should work like new again. First things first, let's try the most basic check. Press the Windows key, then type Control Panel and hit Enter. In Control Panel, change View By to large icons from the top right. Now look for something called Tablet PC Settings. If you see it, great, click it, you will find the Calibrate button inside. But if you don't see Tablet PC Settings at all, or Calibrate is missing inside, stay with me. We are going to troubleshoot step by step. Step 1, check your drivers. Press Windows plus X and choose Device Manager. Expand the section called Human Interface Devices. Look for something like HID compliant touchscreen. If it's there, right-click and choose Update Driver. Choose Search Automatically for Drivers and wait a moment. If it says the best drivers are already installed, no worry, we will move on. Still inside Device Manager, right-click the same HID compliant touchscreen again. This time choose Uninstall Device. Don't panic, it's coming back. After uninstalling, restart your computer. Windows will automatically reinstall the correct driver for your touchscreen. After reboot, check again if Calibrate is now showing up. Still not there, no problem. Let's dig deeper. Go to Start, type CMD, right-click Command Prompt, and choose Run as Administrator. Type this command sfcscannow. This will scan your system for corrupted files and fix them. It might take a few minutes, just let it finish. Once done, restart your computer again. After rebooting, try going back to Control Panel and searching for Tablet PC Settings again. Still not working? Alright, it's time for a little registry magic. Be careful with this part and follow exactly. Press Windows plus R, type Regedit, and press Enter. In the Registry Editor, navigate to this path, HKE_US_SoftwareMicrosoft_WISP_Touch. If the touch key doesn't exist, right-click on the WISP folder, choose New Key, and name it Touch. Now on the right side, right-click and choose New. Name it TouchGate. Double-click it and set the value to 1. Click OK and close the Registry Editor. Restart your computer again. Check if the touchscreen is working properly and if the Calibrate option has reappeared. And that's it. You have officially tried all the proven ways to fix the missing Calibrate touchscreen option in Windows 11 and Windows 10. If one of these methods worked for you, give the video a like so others can find it too. And if you're still stuck, drop a comment. Mention your device name. I will try to help out. Don't forget to subscribe for more simple tech tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.